to spend halfway under my desk. In a container, I'm going to plant grapes in here. Right now, I have no place to plant grapes. Well, I'm putting in the container. So let's go and do that, guys. Now, let me put a straw in here. So, sorry for the noise. The AC is running. Okay, let's put a straw in there. Wondering why I'm planting in this container. I need this container for something else. So I just put it here. Looking good. Now, let's put that down. Mix everything up. It's a glass holder. I just put here to keep the grass together. I just love this grass. In the fall and in winter, the grass settle all nice and white. It looks so nice in the snow. In fall, it looks so nice. So now let's go ahead and add to make it light in here. Adding this of candle. Okay. Now let's mix everything up. Yeah, about the rain, guys. I hope I can do it quick before it rains. Okay, I think this grow in there. Okay. Hear it. You hear, you guys hear that? Container and add some soil in there. I will use it again. Put that in the container. Make a nice room for this grip to go in. Get that grip and put it right in here, right? I want to clamp up the arbor. I want it to clamp up there and put a saw back around that. Easy planting, guys. Easy. So, yeah. It's a unconventional way to plant. I always say, why not? Taking all the dead leaves off. Sometimes you can just pull them off. But in case, then they take it. Right? I can't wait to see how they're going to work. and the container is large enough to accommodate the grapes. You can see the size of this, but it's a large container. Okay, now let's go and take our arbor or harvest. This way, this bird can go up there, all the way up there, and that'll be nice. Watch the hero here. You can see our dead friend there. I need to go take it off. Some more of this. You cannot plant shrimp at all. Yes, you can. So here I have a container halfway under my deck there, or okay, there, or my front here. So when I plant the shrimp in the large, excuse me. So when I, oh, sorry guys. So I've been wanting to do this for a while. I thought, why not put the grip in here? See, I had the room for the plant grip halfway under my deck, and why not? Now it's okay. That's it. Okay, nice. You can, as the grip grows up there, you can even walk down the steps and pick your grip. And here too, beans, you know, I feel like every year I will try to plant beans around here. I think that beans, right? I've been harvesting beans and tomato every 2 days, because even though the leaves have been eaten up by the rabbit, but I have beans. I see a lot of beans. Okay, so this is my second one now. Look around here. Tomato, corn, watermelon. And I showed you the last one that coming in, right there. And few more around. Yes, some here coming in. But they say, I tell one them to know if I can grow watermelon in the container. So we'll see if I can harvest them or not. You mean the corn too? No, I don't. Look, oh, look, this one, two corn, three, so small, four, one,
2, 3, 4, 5. Look at that. That art. And look at this one too. I don't expect to have anything we can eat from here. I want to experiment. But if I can harvest watermelon from here, that'd be very nice. That'd be very nice. I see more coming in too. See? So here, now I have grip in the area. Looking across to the garden, you can see my apron too, right there. See? Okay, guys, we're all done. And thank you, Evie. And see you next time in my next video. Bye, guys. Bye-bye.